We are in a 2014 classic Tesla Model S loaner, 28,439 miles, VIN 45,418. It just did something really strange. Last night, it updated the firmware on its own, and I saw the little alarm clock icon yesterday, and I said, I hit the postpone, don't install and don't schedule. Well, I woke up this morning, came out to the car, take the kids to school, and there was a new firmware version installed. It was 2.50.52. Now, and then there was still the alarm clock icon on the top. Of course, it even flashed up the release notes and everything from the overnight install. And then there was already another install waiting queued. 2.52.22. Release notes are the same, but might as well state it because some people are interested on the classic Model S's. This new release makes it easier than ever for you to take trips in your Tesla. The updated Maps app lets you check on the supercharger amenities before you get there. Also, driver profiles are now linked to your key fob, so your car will be set to your preferences before you sit down. So, supercharger amenities to help plan you for each trip. Each supercharger in the PIN maps below, PIN in the Maps app now provides information about amenities. There are restrooms, restaurants, Wi-Fi, shopping, and/or lodging nearby. Automatic driver profiles. Your car will now automatically adjust seat and steering wheel position for your comfort before you get in. Link your key to your driver profile, and the car will set the seats, steering wheel, and other settings to your driver profile when you open the driver door. And equalizer settings. You can now further tune your sound with two additional equalizer settings. Set up Wi-Fi. Not now, because this is a loaner. And let's go to the... Here are the new equalizer settings for the non-ultra high fidelity sound system. You now get an extra setting between bass and mid, and one extra setting between mid and treble. No, I did not set them all at 10. I had them set yesterday, but it seems to be a common bug that after the car's parked, they all completely reset themselves to 10. So, yet still not enough testing from the firmware development team. Anyways, by classic Tesla standards, they still have the old-fashioned speedometer. I miss that. That is all. Okay, next. Oh, come on. There we go.
Smile, cheese.